Nationwide, more than 700 million passengers are transported by buses annually, according to a 2012 report by National Transportation Safety Board. Every day, there are more than 30,000 commercial buses and 450,000 school buses on the road in America alone. Around 12,000 children sustain injuries in school bus accidents every year. Around 11 children die, unfortunately, each year from a bus accident. In 2011, bus accidents caused the deaths of 283 people. That same year, around 24,000 people were injured in bus accidents. There's a law that is called the Common Carrier Law in California. The Common Carrier Law provides that common carriers, who are entities that transport goods or passengers on regular routes at set rates, like buses, must use the utmost care and diligence for their passengers. They must provide safe carriage, must provide everything necessary for that purpose, and must exercise, to that end, a reasonable degree of skill. As part of this heightened standard of care, common carriers owe many duties of their passengers, which include safely transporting passengers to their destination, providing a safe space for passengers to enter and exit the bus, protecting passengers from harm, including harm by other passengers, maintaining the safety of all active vehicles, screening and properly training employees. If a common carrier fails to uphold its legal duties, they can be found liable for damages to its passengers. Victory Law Group will help you get the evidence you need to gather and preserve key elements in a common carrier case. Some evidence that may be crucial in your case are damage to involved vehicles, bus driver logbooks, bus blank box data, driver's cell phone data, witness testimony, other physical evidence at the scene, such as skid marks, gouge marks, and yaw marks. Don't let time pass after the accident. Contact Victory Law Group so we can get the experts out to the scene, investigate what happened, get the necessary witness statements to make sure we're protecting your case against the bus driver.